What many users switching to Notion from other note-taking tools wonder is whether or not it's possible to handwrite or draw in Notion. The quick answer is that there are no native features for this at the moment, but it can be worked around in a few ways if handwriting and drawing is important for you. This video will cover four different options for incorporating handwriting into your Notion pages. If you find this useful, be sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. The first option if you're looking for a handwriting experience in Notion is to try to use a widget called Whiteboard. All you have to do is go to this site and then it's going to generate a new whiteboard. It's highly recommended to log in so that you can keep your whiteboards from refreshing each time. But basically what this allows you to do is write in this space and also collaborate as long as this is shared publicly with everyone else. So you can just copy this link here from whiteboard.com, make sure you're logged in, and then if we go back to our Notion, we can paste this in and then embed. And basically you can just draw in here. It's very basic. There's not that many colors and options on how you can draw in here, but it does allow for a seamless experience to actually write inside of a Notion page. If we now open this on the iPad, we can also test it out there. So here we have the same widget open on the iPad, and if we draw on here, you can see that it's possible to draw. It's not the clearest drawings, but it can be a nice way to add some hand-drawn elements as well as making it kind of collaborative as well. So this can be a useful feature to add to your Notion pages. The other option if you want to handwrite in Notion but not necessarily save the actual hand-drawn or handwritten elements is to use the Apple Scribble feature if you're using Apple devices. So for this, you can just scribble here like this and it translates the scribble into text. So if we draw hello, it's going to translate that into text like this. And you can also delete by scribbling it out. So this can be a great way to memorize if you want to handwrite things and practice that way. The next option to add handwriting and drawings into your Notion is to use a lasso tool. And this works especially great inside GoodNotes. Some other apps may offer this feature as well. But basically, if we go to GoodNotes and we handwrite a note here, what you can do is choose the lasso tool and circle whatever note or diagram you want into Notion, and then you can tap it and then hit the copy. If we go back to the Notion page, you can go ahead and paste this in. And that's going to allow you to have the exact note that you just lassoed into your Notion. The final option is just to import your notes and diagrams into Notion through the apps. So if we go to GoodNotes again as an example, and instead of lassoing it, you can click this button to share and export. You can export this page. And then for this case, we'll just export the image, export. And then it's going to ask where you want to export it to. So we'll choose Notion and then save. And then if we go back to our Notion, the sample notes going to appear here. So as you can see, these are some examples on how you can incorporate handwriting into Notion. Thank you for watching. Hope this was a helpful workaround and that Notion releases a more seamless handwriting experience someday. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions or thoughts, and hope to see you all in the next video.